The popular Midwestern gas station chain Kum Go is being rebranded. It was sold to rival chain Maverick last year. The company says it's now in the process of rebranding all locations to unify its footprint. Maverick didn't say how long this will take to complete. There are 400 locations across 13 states.